Actually, I'm gonna have them on the left. Testing, testing. Hi, how are you? And what is your name?
Serena Laurel.
Yes. Oh my gosh. Okay, so you are one of the influencers tonight, right?
I am.
Perfect. All right, so I think we are rolling. Yes, I would.
Sure. I'm not nominated tonight.
That's okay. You're a singer and actress?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh.
And like fashion.
Chat as much as you want, okay?
I will.
Do everything. Don't wait for me to leave you.
And she's going to be a victim.
I've seen you before, haven't
yes,
I?
Have.
Okay.
You've seen me
all the time. Every night. Chris Valentine here at the i100 Awards. We have Serena, the beautiful, gorgeous Serena, who is so multi-talented. You are a singer. You are on television. You have a major feature film coming out. Pick one to start off with.
Ooh, well, I'll start with like my heart and soul, which is music. Like, it's my drug. I could not live without it.
Why is that? Do you write music too, or is it just about expressing yourself through song?
It's like therapy for me. It's just like a therapy session. I sit down, I figure out some really cool chords, and then I start pouring my heart out, whether it be happy or sad, and just figure out my life along with writing. It kind of tells me things about myself that I didn't know before.
That is exactly why artists do that. People don't know that, but you just nailed it on the head. It's to discover what's inside of you, who you are, and figure out who you are.
Or even like an artist, when they're painting, like they don't know what they're going to paint beforehand, but after they're done, like, oh, there you go. That's part of me now.
Did you have to study to write songs?
I'm studying right now. I didn't start out studying. Right now I am a music composition major.
Oh my
gosh. So I'm pretty excited.
Are you learning to write music too?
Yeah.
How is that possible? It's like Greek to me. Although, I mean, how do you learn how to do that?
Well,
you have to learn the keys, right? All the notes.
Yeah, I'm in the process of learning how to fluently play the keys. I know the keyboard, but fluently playing is the next step.
Now, you are so perfect here tonight for these awards, not only for your social influencing that you're doing on social media, which we all know you for, but also you have a major feature film coming out where you are the victim of human trafficking.
Yes.
Please tell us the name of the title and all about the movie.
Well, it's called Street 2. It's going to be a sequel to the first one, so go watch that on Netflix. I'm not in it, but I'm in the second one, and I promise you it's good, so go watch it. And yes, I play a victim of human trafficking. And it's just a really important thing to touch on, because as it's finally coming to light, but 10 years ago it was a little more under the covers than how it is in 2017.
It was, and it seems like the numbers from what I'm seeing are going up every year, so it's becoming more of a problem. And how do you actually go on social media and talk about these issues? Are they important that you get out to the younger people?
You know, I'm a part of an organization called Free to Love campaign. It helps spread love through creativity and through arts, through music, and how to heal through music, whether it be a past human trafficking experience or you're healing from your own personal life. It's just a lot of different options.
That is so wonderful. And I have to ask one more question. Are you doing any television work? Are you looking to get in television?
Oh, I would love to do some television work. Hire me.
Where can we find you on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook?
Just at Serena Laurel everywhere.
Oh, thank you so much for joining us. Have a wonderful evening.
Of course. Thank you so much.